Oh, this is a very close race. Help them out, crowd. Starting to separate themselves in the second half of the race. Taking a quick look around. Benjamin Melville, Summerfield, finds his friend, gives him a high five.
David, I love the way he looked over at him and just laughing that he'd been, you know, edged out. That was fun.